Meanwhile, a Chautauqua County woman is headed to prison for a deadly crash last year in Randolph, where she left the scene. 73-year-old Mary Lou Johnson from Busti got 2 to 6 years behind bars today for the death of 48-year-old Wilfredo Rodriguez-Colon. She was arrested almost a year ago, 5 months after Rodriguez-Colon's body was found along Swanson Hill Road and admitted to manslaughter in the case.